What's up, guys? So today's gonna be another day in life, but we're gonna also do a complete full day eating and grocery haul, legs and shoulder workout, and then we're gonna do a little physique update right now before I weigh in. And like I just showed you, it's about 10:30 on Thursday. And not too much fat left, but still have, well, I'd say 5 to 8 or maybe 10 pounds to go. Get some legs. Yeah, legs coming in. Alright, so we're gonna go get this weigh in, and then we're probably gonna hit the first meal.
58.7,
which actually isn't too bad, because a few days ago after my big cheat day I was like 164 in the morning. My average weigh-in before that day was 157.4, so I'm getting back down again. And then when I had like a barfathon, then all my fluids and everything got messed up. So hopefully I shoot back down to my lows within the next few days. All right guys, first meal of the day. I'm gonna have 2 packets of sugar-free oatmeal, a couple packets of stevia, a lot of cinnamon, and a lot of water. That's gonna be the first thing. Packet of asparagus spears. And then we're gonna have some egg whites with some turkey, and then a big glass of water too. And I'll show you the final product when it's done. Guys, here's the macros for the first meal. 63 protein, 49 carbs, 8 fiber, and 5 fat. And here's what it looks like. That's just iced tea, oatmeal, eggs, and asparagus, and some chipotle sauce. And first tip is to eat very volumeful when trying to get shredded, because you're going to be hungry from the low calories and the low carbs. So just eat lots of vegetables and like the oatmeal. That's why I just put a little water in it, because it will just fill me up more and make me not hungry. But after this, me and Tristan are going to go to the gym and hit legs and shoulders, and then probably do a grocery haul, and then I'll see you at the next meal. Alright guys, heading to the gym right now. About 11:47, we're gonna hit legs and shoulders, show that, and then we're gonna go to Walmart, pick up some essentials for food. I'll show you what I make after the grocery haul, and then we'll just continue on a normal day in life. It's kind of stormy out today, so probably can't do anything fun outside, but I'll catch up to you when we leave Walmart. Just got these samples from BPI, some Best BCA blue raspberry flavor. I'll let Tristan try that out today. I got some 1MR Vortex that I'm gonna try out, and then we're about to hit these legs and shoulders, and then we'll go on that grocery haul. So we'll see ya. Probably talk to you after the workout. Alright guys, so this is my Thursday leg workout. I'm squatting today and also sumo deadlifting, but my hip kind of was hurting, so I went kind of light. But anyways, enjoy the workout.
plugging in the track of running, tell them that. Slugging in the track of running, tell them that.
Hit a wall right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down, don't let me down.
Yeah.
finished that workout. Have to review some BPI products today. I had the 1MR Vortex snow cone flavor and it was amazing. And then I think I gave Tristan the best BCA blue raspberry. What do you think of that?
Thought it was good. There wasn't that much water in it, so it was strong. But I put more in it and it was really good.
Yeah, so definitely it'll help you drink more water. Good for, if you don't like just drinking water in your workout, it's a good idea. And I also have the BPI ISO HD chocolate brownie flavor in here, and it is unbelievable. Really good macros too. I think it's 1 fat, 3 carb, 25 protein. And yeah, I'm pretty veiny right now, but I'm really flat because I haven't eaten in like 4 hours. But we're going to Walmart right now, and I'll catch up with you guys when we get there. Calf pump of peace. And we are here.
Buddy! Fucking... Don't!
That was on film, bud. Alright, we're gonna get in there, show you what we get. We're gonna get some turkey burgers now. Eat. Alright, guys. Here we got some mixed vegetables. They saw me buying, and we got turkey burgers with light buns with a slice of reduced fat Colby cheese and some ketchup. And then basically right now just gonna chill, watch some TV, and then I'll catch up with you probably when I do cardio. Alright guys, next meal, got some oats just like I had in the morning. Tristan's eating ice cream with the Ben and Jerry's.
No.
But yeah, take you to the next one. I have a decent amount of macros left. Watch some Grey's Anatomy.
It's
chunky. Sunlight begins to fade now, and I feel like I'm losing time, but I don't know how I'm here. The sunlight has turned to gray, and I feel like I'm losing love again. I don't know how I'm here. Yeah.
Alright guys, final meal of the day. 4 pieces of light toast with peanut butter, 3 tablespoons, and some stevia. Big glass of water to finish the day. Then the next video I think I'm going to have is going to be Sunday. It's going to be a day in the life. Full day eating something like this, but it's going to be a day I don't train on. So it's going to be a pretty normal day, and we'll see you then.